One of the vessels that took part in the raid on Utopia Planitia has gone missing in the Aurith.
Everything we do is...
Got them to notice us. Let's go over and ask if their boss might come out of hiding. Thank you for your assistance, and welcome to this sector. There have been... We have the sun.
We have arrived in the Aurith system. The bird of prey may be in orbit, obscured by the planet itself. It may have crashed on the planet or been destroyed here in space. It is time to begin the hunt. Ready to begin a sensor sweep on your command. There's too much radiation from Aurith Prime. It's scrambling the sensor signals. We should narrow down the search area with more intensive scans of key areas. That small ion nebula is a good place to start. Officers are skilled, my friend. We now have a detailed scan of the Ion Nebula. There is a cluster of debris behind the larger asteroid. Metallic content is consistent with a ship. That may be what remains of our missing vessel. If so, there could be something left to salvage in the wreckage. I suspect that pirates have been ambushing ships in this system with traps like this for some time now. Crude, but effective. Many a freighter captain came through here trying to avoid inspections, only to meet a cold and brutal end.
sensors are picking up Romulan and Nausicaan alloys within the debris field, but nothing from a Klingon vessel. I'm reading an interesting radiation anomaly nearby. I think we should investigate it.
This is pirate space, and we answer to no one! Leave or die!
Nausicaan pirates. They must see the Romulans as easy targets. It is possible they attacked our missing vessel as well, despite the alliance between the Nausicaans and the Empire. Indeed, they should have known better than to challenge a Klingon. Wait, indeed, and of the size and class used in a bird of prey. We need to get down there and investigate. There could be survivors. Standard orbit established. We are in transporter range. Away team is standing by in transporter room 1.
Detecting bands of Vistrium in the rock.
Tricorder's range has been reduced by more than 60%. The Vistrium and trace amounts of Kelvinite could account for some of that, but no, there's something else. I think we're dealing with a jammer of some sort. Run a scan and confirm my readings. There. Do you see it? Exactly. A naturally occurring duonetic field would not be so constant in effect. This field is artificially generated. I'm sure of it. Be advised, that field will make using transporters difficult. I believe our weapons will still work, however. As I suspected, that field is making it difficult to maintain a sensor lock. It won't be safe to beam out of here without using a pattern enhancer. Picking up some energy readings to the south. The jungle is dense. Many life signs. Exercise caution. Dangers are hidden here. We are not alone. The rocks here form natural valleys and causeways. should get our weapons ready. Crash site is just up ahead. It is the bird of prey. Those might be life signs, but the radiation from the ship's reactor is fouling up my tricorder. We can't rely on our instruments here. Visual recon is our next option.
Advantage against us is their technology. We must either blunt that blade or turn it against them.
I'm detecting... This warrior was killed by blunt force trauma. This warrior had many internal injuries. This warrior survived the crash. I'm detecting level 3 radiation burns and severe heat damage. A wrong one. Not terribly unexpected, considering where we are. That's all of them. Let's go talk to Captain Katang.
Where is the enemy? My strength returns. I will live to fight for the Empire. It is quite a prize indeed. Oh, I've considered it several times.
I am getting power reading. The data. It's encrypted.
Kablah! Go! Catch that Batak of a Romulan!
Captain Katang must have had a bomb rigged to the warp core. He knew the Hirogen would return. Reading Klingon life signs up ahead. More survivors from the crash, most likely. These Hirogen have no honor!
Where are the Hirogen? I will make them pay for this!
I will not die in a cage, but as a warrior of the Empire. Kabla!
Honor to you and your house, warrior. You have my thanks.
Evacuate! As you wish. Should I see a Hirogen, I may be delayed.
There's that Romulan again! Quick!
Where are the Hirogen? I will make them pay for this!
I submit to your will. Among my people, that would make you bound to protect me as you would an honored guest. So guard me now, if you are truly honorable. A large force of Hirogen are coming this way. I won't survive without your assistance.
It's not clear what he knows about Katang's mission.
You won't regret this. If I ever return to my home...
Hirogen won't give up the hunt easily. In that, they are almost Klingon.
The scheming Batak are using me and my crewmates as bait for their traps.
Sent the warrior to the evac site. Sent the warrior to the evac site. Sent the warrior to the evac site.
Viking damage detected.
There you are! Let us talk of victory! But there is still glory to be had!
Alpha is coming. He's hiding. Watch for his minions.
Day of glory and of honor! Truly? Good. I have so many questions for that miserable Karut.
We are cleared for transporter operations. And... This was a good victory. Though Katang's ship is a loss, everything we do...
Congratulations, Commander.
We have lost contact with a battle group in the Norg system. The war continues.
those Starfleet ships.
Enterprise, this is Sedea Base. Get clear! It's a trap!
Let's fire to disable those Starfleet ships. I want to get to the bottom of this. I've heard from the captain.
This is Commander. That's.
Here they come! And they're locked and loaded! Here come the Mokai!
must have used the virus to remotely trigger a warp core breach.
Up the remains of several Klingon vessels on sensors. At least these warriors went out fighting. May Kalis and they may be back for more. forces are ordered to return to the Praxis Belt immediately. Concentrate fire! picking up... is under control now. First assignment on a starship. My father told me I would see many strange things in the service of the Empire. After today, I know his words to be true. The Fakiri, demons of myth, here, alive, and seeking revenge. Madness! Chancellor Jim Park has given us a great honor. I look forward to fighting the Fakiri with you once again.
Congratulations.